Hi, kia ora, hello. This is Katrin again from Inspire's New Beginning. What does expanding consciousness mean? Well, I can at least tell you what it means to me. Consciousness to me is mainly the level of awareness that we are currently in any given moment experiencing and living our lives. It kind of feels like lots and lots of, let's say, curtains or veils that need to be lifted and uncovered so that we can experience the next level of consciousness, the next level of awareness. As a very basic little example, if you are having a difficult relationship, for example, with one of your kids or your partner or with a work person or anything, observe the thoughts that you are having regarding that situation. And you will notice that they are probably very common kind of thoughts and emotions that you are having towards that situation, because it possibly happens not only once but in other areas as well. If you are expanding your consciousness and if you are now lifting kind of the first veil of awareness, you might have a different perspective. You might think that your perspective of how you see that situation or that person is just one perspective, and maybe that other person has a lot of difficulties or is kind of triggered by your way of approaching them. And straight away the view kind of becomes wider, or in other terms, from a level more above, like the eagle eye view, rather than the very close kind of view that most of us are having in any energy block or problems that we are experiencing. So that simple explanation could mean you are expanding your awareness. You will become aware that there are other factors that contribute to the situation, and you might over time, by lifting more veils and more curtains, realize that maybe you are actually playing a very active part, not knowingly, in creating that situation. So that's basically what expansion of consciousness means, because there's always this huge, massive kind of stigma around what does it actually mean? Is it, what is the big deal about it? Well, kind of long term is a big deal, in my opinion. Expansion of consciousness comes, in my opinion, in waves. Imagine, for example, let's say there are 10 curtains or 10 veils that need to be lifted in order to see the complete view of something. And now imagine you in your current, you are at curtain number one, and suddenly someone would lift all 10 curtains at once, and you see the so-called truth behind the situation. Most of us, especially if we have never done any kind of work like that before, would not be able to deal with 10 curtains at one. We would be either blinded to the truth, or we would be completely overwhelmed, or we would straight away say this is total rubbish and deny everything. That does not help. So for me, it's nicer if consciousness expansion comes in waves. Waves are, you know, sometimes are slow, sometimes they come a bit higher, but what we really do not want is a tsunami of expansion, because most of us, as I say, would be overwhelmed with that scenario. So that's my little take on what a expansion of consciousness or awareness in our lives, in any situation that we find ourselves, basically means. If you have any questions, just post them below or comments or send me a love heart or whatever you feel like, and just think about that for a moment. Love and light and joyful smiles to you for now. Bye for now.